so smooth, drivers should beware.
Yeah, rail construction will soon be expanding on Dillingham Boulevard. So starting next Monday, the project will stretch from Alakava Street to Ka'ahi Street. Left turn restrictions will be in place from Kamehameha Highway, Dillingham Boulevard, and from driveways. Streets intersecting Dillingham Boulevard will be closed as needed between 7 p.m.